Hello, everybody. Dr. Lesley Phillips here with a question from a lady in Vancouver called R. And her question is, who am I? And that's a very existential question, isn't it? I'm sure we've all asked, who am I, at some point or another in our lives? And of course, who you are, lady asking this question, is you are spirit, you are consciousness, you are light, you are an aspect of divine consciousness. You are an eternal being who exists in multiple realities, and one of the realities that you are existing in is right here, right now, in earth plane reality, projecting an aspect of your consciousness through your physical body. And surprise, surprise, the card that came up in response to your question is this one, physical body. Love and heal your physical body. And I believe it came up because in the asking of this question, who am I? And in the answering of it, you are spirit, but you are spirit who is operating through a physical body. Then we meet the dilemma actually of all humans, which is that, so how do I operate consciously as spirit through a physical body? Because the physical body has a kind of a consciousness of its own. It has its emotions, its intellect, its sex drive, and all of those things are really strong and really powerful. And that's the challenge. Most humans are not operating consciously as spirit, but in order to do so, in order to be an awakened human, you kind of have to take the reins of your vehicle and learn how to drive it, and so that those aspects of the physical body are not the ones that are dominating your reality. So I hope that helps you. You are spirit in a body, learning how to take the reins and be an awakened human.